I will try to keep it in line here.